Good morning, children. Yesterday we completed third lesson, no? Okay. Parts of a plant. Yesterday we totally completed flower, fruit, and fruits and seeds. Most fruits, seeds, fruits. Yesterday we totally completed, no? Most plants grown from seeds. Okay. Today we are writing the notes. Okay, children. You have to open your classworks. Okay, you have to keep your textbook in front of you. You have to round up the hard words. Okay, children, open your textbooks. First of all, you have to take the pencil. First, you have to circle the hard words. Okay, first you have to write in your classwork. Okay, textbook in the textbook words you have first circle. After, you have to write the lesson name in the classwork. Afterwards, keep the heading, hard words. Okay, hard words. Okay, here to write down. Okay, here to write down hard words. First one, shoot. See, children, you have to open page number 184. Okay, lesson name you have to write. Okay, circle that hard words. SHOOT, shoot. ROOT, root. Like that. Okay, write down. Shoot. SHOOT, shoot. Root. ROOT, root. First letter you have to write the capital letter. Okay, next. Trunk. TRUNK, trunk. Okay, next. Very less hard words only have, no? Lamina. Lamina, LAMINA, lamina. Next. Photosynthesis. Photo, PHOTO, photosynthesis. SYN. THESS, synthesis. Photosynthesis. SYNTHESIS. Photosynthesis. Okay. Next. Bud. 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 Okay. Next. Worm. WARMTH. Warmth. Okay, next. Complete, no? Salts. SHOOT, shoot. ROOT, root. TRUNK, trunk. LAMINA, lamina. PHOTO, photo. SYNTHESIS, synthesis. Photosynthesis. Okay, BUD, bud. WARMTH, warmth. SALTS, salts. This before only have this. Okay. It's extra hard word. Okay, I only written. Okay, next. You have to write the A bit. Okay, A. Tick the correct answers. Okay, children. See, tick the correct answers. Okay. Write down the heading. Textbook. Afterwards, you have to keep the heading, lesson name, and hard words. Next, you have to write in your classwork. Okay, children. Now, time have means you have to write. Otherwise, afterwards you have to write. Next, tick the correct answers. You have to tick in the textbook first of all. Okay. Okay. See, in addition to the stem, branches, leaves and buds, the shoot of a plant bears flowers and roots, fruits and roots, flowers and fruits. Okay, what is that, guess? Okay, write down. In addition to the stem, branches, leaves and buds, the shoot of a plant bears, shoot above the ground, below the ground, root, above the ground, shoot. In the shoot, what have stem, branches, stem, branches, next leaves, okay, leaves, buds. Next, buds, after buds, blooming means it will become flowers. Afterwards, flowers turn into fruits. Okay, flowers and fruits. Okay, actions we will see. Flowers and roots. First one, flowers and roots. Next, B. Fruits and roots. Fruits and roots. Okay, C. Flowers and fruits. Flowers and fruits. What is the correct answer? Flowers and fruits. Why? Because the birds turn into flowers. The flowers turns into fruits. Okay? This is the correct one. Next, second one. The stem of this plant is green. The stem of this plant is green. Which plant stem? The stem of this plant is green. What is that? Soft and weak. Green, comma, soft and weak. Okay. What is that? Neem, coconut, money plant. A, neem. B, coconut. Money plant. Okay, think once. Which plant? Soft, weak, green stem have. Already I have shown in that when we are explained that lesson. I explained that the day I explained the lesson means I show that the plant. Which plant? Neem. No, coconut. No, money plant. On that day I show no money plant. Very weak, green and very less thin have. What a stem? Soft and weak and green, less, very thin stem have. Okay, money plant. This is the correct. Okay. Next. Third one. The leaf of a plant is called its. The leaf of a plant is called its what? Bathroom, kitchen, bedroom. A, bathroom. B, kitchen. Bedroom. Which room? We are cooking food in our kitchen. So, leaves also prepared food for the plant. So, what is the correct answer? The leaf of a plant is called its kitchen. Okay. Next. We eat the leaves of this plant. We eat the leaves of this plant. Which plant leaves we are eating? See, potato, tomato, spinach. Potato A. B, tomato. B, tomato. C, spinach. Spinach. What is the correct answer? Potato. Leafy vegetable. Vegetable. Vegetable, no? Tomato also vegetable. So spinach is the leafy vegetable. So spinach is the correct answer. Okay, next. Last one, fifth one. Most fruits have these inside them. Most seeds have these inside them. Beets, seeds, seeds. Rhyming words given, no? Beets, beets.
Next, see bit. Read the clues and unscrew.
the answers. It grows above the ground. It grows above the ground. Okay, what are here letters unscrambled given? No, T E M S stem. S T E M stem. You have to write the correct word. Okay. Next, write the heading C. First one. T E M S. Okay. What is the stem? S T E M stem. Capital letters only write. Why? Because here capital letters only given. No. Next. What is that? It makes food for the plant. What is that? Food for the plant. We know already very well. Leaf. Here spelling F E A L. F E A L given. Okay, leaf. L E A F. Leaf. L E A F. Reverse. We have to write the correct word. Okay. Next. Most flowers grow into these. What? Fruits. Flowers turn into fruits. No? Here R U I T S F. R U I T S F. Okay, fruits. F R U I T S. Fruits. Next. They take in salts and water from the soil. Water. Here roots. Okay, roots. Here reverse words, reverse letters. What? T O R O S. T O R O S. Okay, roots. R O O T S. Roots. R O O T S. Roots. Okay, children, understand all this bit? A, B, C. Three bits completed, no? And first two, hard words. Hard words. Hard words. A bit, B bit, C bit. Okay, three bits and hard words. Four bits completed, no? Okay, enough today. You have to learn the hard words. Okay, today homework. You have to learn the hard words. Tomorrow, we will write the question answers. Okay, children? Take the homework. Learn third lesson, hard words. And the correct answers also, okay? And a bit. Very small only have no a bit also learn. Okay, children? Thank you.